हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई विश यू ऑल विल बी फाइन. ओके, सो इट्स अवर नेक्स्ट ऑनलाइन लेक्चर एंड अवर चैप्टर नंबर इज 1, द लास्ट लेसन. यू ऑल मे सी नाउ द लास्ट लेसन. द लास्ट लेसन मीन्स अंतिम पार्ट. ठीक है, इसका जो इस चैप्टर का जो एक्सप्लेनेशन है उसकी लिंक मैं अभी आपको सेंड कर देती हूँ, कर दूँगी. ठीक है, ये मैं आपको क्वेश्चन आंसर से एक्सप्लेन कर रही हूँ, तो आप लोग क्वेश्चन आंसर्स देखेंगे और ये क्वेश्चन आंसर्स आपको फेयर कॉपी में नोट करने हैं. ठीक है, सो लेट्स बिगिन द क्लास. आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द पीपल इन दिस स्टोरी सडनली रियलाइज हाउ प्रेशियस देयर लैंग्वेज इज टू देम. What shows you this? Why does this happens? Question number 1. यहाँ है आपका, ये लिखा हुआ है. So answer is that the people of Alaska could not speak nor write their own language. Mr. Hamill thought friends and he had passed his 40 years in this school, but suddenly the order has come from Berlin to teach only German in the school of Alaska and Lauren. When Mr. Hamill was leaving the school, the pupil of Alaska realized the importance of their language. They knew that they were losing their own language. All of them were very sad to leave Mr. Hamill. It's the answer of your question number 1. Your next question is, France thinks, will they make them sing in German even the peasants? What could this mean? Your answer is, France was very confused why he would have to learn German instead. Of French. This comment of friends shows his anger to the imposition of learning German. Imposition in the sense aaropan hota hai yahan par. Teaching the peasants to sing in German indicate how for the Germans they would go in their attempts of linguistic channels. The next question is, when a pupil are insulted, as long as they hold fast to their language, it is as if they had the key to their prison. Can you think of example in history where is contrary? People had their language taken away from them or had a language imposed on them. Answer is, language keeps the people united. Almost all confused country try to make and sell to other countries. We have an example of India when British imposed English language on India. Indian people, they made English the medium of instructions in the schools. Some people of India also wanted freedom from this language, but English language put an impact on the culture of India. So it is too sad the someone's language is the key to their freedom. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट हैपेंस टू ए स्टिक ट्री माइनर ट्री इन ए स्टेट हाउ डू यू थिंक दे कैन कीप देयर लैंग्वेज अलाइव फॉर एग्जाम्पल A linguistic minor tree sometimes faces many problems in other state because they don't know the main language of that state. Tamilians know Tamil language, but in Mumbai many people speak Marathi, so they feel some problem in interaction. They can keep their language alive by discussion there. Their own language with their family members, people of linguistic minor trees also request to government school authority of that particular state of introduce their own language as an additional subject in the institution. Next. Is it possible to carry pride in one's language too far? Do you know that what linguistic travelers means? Answer is yes, it's possible to carry pride in one's languages too far. Some people consider that their own language is superior. They hate other languages and they favor only their own language, but it is not good. They have to. अभी आपके क्वेश्चन आंसर्स कंप्लीट हो चुके हैं. अभी मुझे आपके फेयर रिकॉर्ड में नोट चाहिए. इसके बाद आपका एक्सरसाइज रहेगी रिमेन. एक्सरसाइज में आपको नेक्स्ट लेक्चर में बताऊंगी. तब तक के लिए आपको ये क्वेश्चन है और ये उनके आंसर्स हैं. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, लास्ट है क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 एंड लास्ट है क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. Okay guys, for till then, stay safe, stay healthy, thank you.